And welcome back to. Come on. Part two! Yes, I hope that you heard that. Anyway, if you couldn't hear that, it's Ghostbusters, the video game! And this is going to be part two of my gameplay. Kind of a recap for those of you who didn't watch me play. I started from the beginning of Ghostbusters, the video game, which originally came out in the mid-2000s, back with the PlayStation 3. And this is a revamped version of the game that came out just really, I think, within the past 12 months, I think. Anyway, we did the whole part at the firehouse, did the whole training with the rookie, and now we're at the Hotel Sedgwick. Egon and I are now on the second floor together, and we are searching for the ghost fisher person. So, let's get to it. I love this music. Do 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 pop pop pop. Yes, I love this music. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. All right, anyway, to the game. Yeah, that little dance bit, that's for free. All right, let's get to it. All right. We are going to go back to the Hotel Sedgwick. And the flowers were still standing, by the way. Except the stairs aren't. Okay, we are going to track down the fisherman ghost. That laugh was free too. Huh. Well, okay. Let's see. Purplish lights everywhere, which probably indicates something not good. Okay, go away. Well,
hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there? More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled
yes,
with
they need to fix the plumbing.
And,
sea cucumbers. I'm hungry. Where are they? I love the more you break, the more money it costs the city. Yeah, probably not the best thing, but for the sake of the game, it's okay. Okay, so where are we going? Let's see. Oh! Ah!
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Likely manifestation point of what? Of ghosts? Because I think we already know that. I know exactly what to do. Ready? Ready? Get her! Yes, I know nothing about Ghostbusters, hence the reason why I'm quoting everything. Okay. Die, even evil candelabra. Die! Ah! 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 Get away! Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test and die! Okay. Let's see here. Now we're here. Something's gonna be over here. And red means that it's a ghost. Here, ghosty, ghosty, ghosty. Here, ghosty. Suey. Uh-oh. I don't wanna. It's in the vending machine. I knew something smelled fishy. Okay, get away. Uh-oh. Something... Ah! Yeah, I'm gonna bring those back to the store. They're a little too alive for my taste. Or something. Oh. Get out of my way. Out of my way. Come on. I can't get past you. Ah. I can't walk over those, and I can't get past that. What am I to do? Go away. There we go. Okay, now we're moving. Ah! Okay. Why are you picking on me? All right. Well, before I brighten up any more candles days, I'm gonna turn up the light. It's way too dark in here right now. Let's see if that makes any difference. Yeah, there, that's better. I love the sound effects in this game. They're very, very similar to what they sounded like in the movies. Uh-oh. Okay. Nothing back down that way. Let's see what we have here. Okay. Lots of water. Water go down the hall. Yes. 90s references. I love it. Okay, we are going into Sargasses. Okay, Sargasses. Kinda gives me gas. Okay, here we go. Ah! He slimed me. Again! I got you now, fatty. Come on, fisherman. Flounder McFishy. Yeah! I'm gonna get you now! Come on, where are you? There you are! Come on, dude. Over here. There you go. Yep, you're not gonna bait me on your hook.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel.
And the flowers are still standing.
Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something.
Wow.
Let's track it down.
Okay. Let's see. Go this way. Ah! Okay.
Some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it will materially manifest its rage.
Yes, and thankfully since I played this before, I know exactly kind of how to deal with it.
Losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Yeah, that's fine.
To the right, wrangle it away.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Uh-oh, is there another one? Yep. Come on. There we go. No, 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 no. Come on.
the trap. And I don't know why it's not picking up.
Check your aim.
There we go.
Yeah.
Knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so and is just, something else.
And it just popped out there.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait.
4 hours?
I know
hours.
That thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
Didn't take me that long.
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again!
Yarp. It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow.
It wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Sure, likely story.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in. But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But a Muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
It sounds like fun.
And
let's blow things
that
up.
Stop guys that don't know anything?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
I suppose that means that I'm supposed to clear the path through this mess, huh? And here they come.
Martin, help us. Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something in your stomach.
Nettle some little yarpers.
Yep, they look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
Oh, and they are. They are tasty.
Hey, more trouble!
Ah!
Multiple Class 5 FRBs inbound.
Ray, prepare the Muon trap.
Switching on the Muon trap?
Oh, yeah. Favorite stuff. Switched on Muon.
Yeah!
To the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture to the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
No, not if we're in the test of your old friend.
Yeah, buddy. Nothing but lasers. Come on, dude.
Look out,
come
you.
With me. Yes.
I'm detecting. expecting something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Gargoyles! And now these are not the funny ones that dealt with Quasimodo. Come on. Okay. That's how I'm going to deal with them. Let's see. Yep, I've gotten these ones already.
Ghosts and gargoyles.
Hey, that was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What
seminary?
Dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
I do. Yeah, yeah. Total protonic reversal and all that other jazz fun stuff. That could be fun. I mean, we could go and beat Zool and have fun with that. Okay, he got help. Okay.
Anybody?
Yeah, like that really does anything anyway.
Ow. Help me!
Oh! Keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up. Keep your shirt on.
All right. Ouch. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you know you want it. Yeah! Oh, I get another upgrade. What am I gonna buy? Ah, Bass Trap. I like that one. Okay.
On the right.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right.
Go!
Okay. Is there anything above me? What is this? Ah!
Okay, I got loop one. Thing of beauty, kid.
Yes.
Over here.
Keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up.
Yes.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much.
I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey. Cut through this alley. We might be able to head off State Park.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or
Egon. Ray.
For Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
Yes.
Spooky and clothesline.
Rookie is mighty. Ha 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 ha. It's a haunted laundromat.
Haunted laundromat?
Yup. It's cool, isn't it? Ghost in the machine.
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutronic line, which normally releases the virus.
Wow! Like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
Olsen Dodge should do the trick.
That didn't do anything. Okay. That one.
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Yes. That far back. Okay. Okay, we're good.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sample.
I said way back.
You remember the time that you tried to drill a hole through your head?
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future.
And you're worried about your eyebrows?
Once again on the Super Slam.
Really?
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did, right?
We mounted a high expansion rapid cycle multiple dose absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to.
I'll take interdimensional deities for 500, Bob.
You know, for a big guy, he takes off his stick. We should tie up a towel.
Somebody needs a ghost.
Yo, you that's frozen.
I don't think I've been here down or been down here before.
Scooter, you need to go and throw. Come here.
Hold on. I'll be down there momentarily. What is that? Out of every time that I've played this, I don't remember ever being in this area before.
Show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast.
I read the reviews.
Interesting.
Oh, you man.
I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producers. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Nah.
Good idea. You should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous.
How much knot do you want, Egon?
I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come
out. In other words...
Ooh. Watch yourself!
Look at the fat lady. Where'd she go? Your voice went away when you died.
No, fat lady singing.
Looks like an opera singer. A happy one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chuckle.
Blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let go.
Come on. Play nice. There we go.
On the right!
That was...
I don't have time for that, Coil. Four of them.
Okay, where the gargoyle go? There you are.
Yes.
On your left.
Come on. Come to daddy.
Oh, you have no idea. Yes.
Hey, let me get a piece of this. Nice! Alright, let's see what kind of upgrades I can get. How much do I have right now? Okay, whatever. Okay.
Times Square, post-urban renewal.
Slime Square.
I love it.
Times Square, Slime Square.
Say, is that you?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
Something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
Someone? Yeah, listen to the smart guy.
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage.
He's running amok. Amok.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Here, there, everywhere. Let's go.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted it. Keep moving.
Let's roast him. Who brought the graham crackers? It's what I do.
Get it? I'm coming to you.
Ouch.
Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can.
Here we go. We're going in.
You
distracted. Venkman, are you getting coffee? Venkman's getting coffee.
With marshmallow cream.
Soften them up with your boson darts. Draw him over here.
Yes, sir.
Pepper him with boson darts.
I'm not sure that's working, Ray.
Stay up. There's our way in. Break for it. Okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly.
I love how this guy never understates anything. Yeah, try to melt on me, will ya?
Hold on! Uh-oh, he didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on, got to get to the top floors.
Well, actually, it would be the higher floor, not technically the top floors, as in plural, but, you know what, we'll skip out on the proper English for now.
Yeah.
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir, we handle foul vapors all the time.
Yes. Except we won't laser you, so you're okay.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us?
Awkward!
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Ghostbusters to the rescue! Oh, I missed them. Huh? We've stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
Or a marshmallow pit. Yeah.
Keep an eye out.
Yes, all this chasing around marshmallows makes me thirsty. Product placement. Yes, we're all nice here. We're gonna open up doors and not kick them in.
Uh-oh. No sudden movements.
Unless we really want to make people pay. In which
They're
case, yeah, we'll break all the doors open that we want to. There you go. Okay, where we go? Ah!
They're in the fence!
You think? It's Marshmallow Mini-Me's!
Watch out, they're smart!
I just want to dunk you in my coffee. Ouch.
Don't let them circle behind you! I'm covered in marshmallow minion goo! Dave Buff is working overtime, generating me.
Thank you.
Yes!
Egon and I were talking about creating minions to get more work done in the lab. Maybe they could be domesticated, like Slimer.
Good shooting.
Wow, did they just scream like that?
Someone needs a Ghostbuster.
No, I think it was the marshmallows. They have really pretty voices that go...
Help!
Wow.
It's pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
I've seen things all turn white.
Sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them.
I guess.
They're disgusting. And they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
Showtime.
No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements! Sudden movements!
Yeah, we're gonna make some sudden movements of our own, Pilgrim. Yeah.
Wow, check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan, I love it.
And this is calling for chocolate and marshmallows and graham crackers. Oh, man. I wish I were down out there with the people. I'm... Oh, well. I don't need the sugar.
It's okay. Dr. Van Leeuwen, you're fine now.
Shut up. You didn't spill your coffee, did you?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
No.
Yeah, probably. It just may be. Could be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's dress?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
But I don't want to go on the stairwell.
Grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
Or just really, really big ones.
We're not getting out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Was it ladders or just jumping from lockers?
We go up then.
Yes.
Stay puffed, spotted us. Move.
Wow, Pete, you have a good scream. Come on, where do you go?
Oh,
yes! Stop
All right.
Make a hole.
Yoss.
Strong signal.
I be fast and you be slow. Uh-oh. How much air does she use for that, for those lungs?
Ah, three stores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
There he goes. The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
Okay.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
And also, don't give him some coffee. That'll just make him hyper.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
News. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
It's all a relative term.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
You know, it should have been her that
down
dropped.
Would
she
you
has
see if you
wonderful
knock off
lungs
Mr.
for that
Sweetness?
Kind of scream.
Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full screen.
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance
yes.
doesn't begin for another
Right, marshmallow. Right.
Those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Ugh.
Those arm guards should do the trick.
Is that his upset look? What do you think?
Soften them up with your boson darts.
Yes. Yes, we can.
You've got him on the rope, Foster. Land the last one so we can go home.
Let's blow this marshmallow so we can go home.
You killed my dessert. Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2.
Don't worry,
two.
There's plenty of it on
the
street.
Zero, looking like a real big
and
wigger
on the
out
house.
There, champ.
Great, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good.
Well.
All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr.
Peter Venkman. And that's
Dr. Alyssa Selwyn McScreamy.
It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
All right, everybody. That's all for today. We're going to be back in the firehouse and going to figure out what's going on with Dr. Screamy and get back to having some s'mores, probably. Anyway, I will talk to y'all again next time. And peace out. Don't have any chocolate without me. At least not without marshmallows.